SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off location on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you don't want your iPhone to use your location for any of its apps or services, then you have the ability to turn off that setting. You can disable location services on your iPhone by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting Privacy and Security. You can then touch Location Services at the top of this screen, and then you can tap the button to the right of Location Services. That brings up this pop-up that tells you that this will turn off all of your location services, but that those settings will be restored if you use Find My iPhone. So if you tap the Turn Off button, then you'll see that all of the specific app settings went away. If you want to keep location services on for some apps or some services, then you can re-enable that setting. And then you can just go down and choose one of these options. And you can elect to allow location access based off of one of the settings that's shown there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.